They call AJ Styles the phenomenal one, and I gotta say there's no adjective more fitting to describe this competitor. The things AJ Styles is capable of inside the ring are almost unbelievable at times.
Yeah, when it comes to in-ring technique, very few superstars can measure up to Styles. He's on another level in terms of pure skill.
I'm sure Styles is ready to put all his phenomenal skills to work tonight.
Taking on Cody Rhodes, about as clever as they come in the squared circle, which is part of what makes him so dangerous.
You don't get a nickname like the American Nightmare for no good reason, Saxton. Cody lives up to it, and then some, both when it comes to the physical and cerebral fight.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Ooh, ouch!
Jumping knee drop!
So precise. Cody possibly realizing his opponent might be just as dangerous as he is.
No other word for it. Just technical precision from the phenomenal one.
Hammer it away! Gage, uh-oh.
Intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Corey, what do you think Cody needs to do here to assure victory?
Not much more than he's been doing in general. Stay the course, keep focused, don't try anything too flashy. That last one might be a little hard for Cody to resist, though.
That's disrespectful.
Styles is taking charge.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
Oh, my God, and a spot.
Cody Rhodes finding a way to slow his opponent's.
Uh-oh. Cross face.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
And Styles now. Is he gonna?
And rolls him off.
Beautiful shot block.
Can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition.
And Zagarian finds its mark.
Knee drop! Makes him pay with a counter! And it's reverse pain for that mistake. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. He returns to the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now. Styles taking it by surprise. And well-timed maneuver there.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, on table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Down by the DDT. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Ooh, that turnaround on Styles.
Styles just unloading on his opponent.
A phenomenal blitz.
They're playing away. He's battling in this area. Could end in serious harm.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Got to find a way back in the ring now.
Before the count runs out, just continuing to
all right, back to it, returning to the ring. And they just got back in. Oh! Here he goes, for the win! No, he gets the shoulder up.
He just won't give up.
Kick out there.
Oh, strong impact.
Oh, my.
Ah, look at this.
That can break an arm.
And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed.
The German suplex. And there's the cover.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Flying. Through the air. And connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Two.
Looking to take flight here.
Three.
Lift off.
When you face such a risk taker.
Picked out of midair.
Styles! Will it pay off for Styles?
AJ is honing in.
Pops him up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God, he's in position.
Styles! He hits it.
Styles clash. Serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
All right now.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Cody needed.
Cody Rhodes tipping the scales a bit here.
Beautiful shot block.
He gets back into the ring. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Considering the future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Phenomenal blitz.
Rhodes could be on the verge of seeing stars.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Heading back to the ring.
Two.
Launcher.
Over the outside. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right
Two.
Now.
Look out.
Three. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra Whoa. Risk when you dive ringside.
Coming back in the ring.
So desperately need right now.
Land with a power slam.
Is it enough? The cover!
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Oh, man.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Cody Rhodes lining it up. Rhodes about to head to the pain window.
Crossroads.
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
How did he do that?
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long.
Big.
AJ Styles.
Ooh, impactful knee.
This is it.
it's worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal.